Yeah, I'm here with Jason Lawrence, Team Rockstar Suzuki. How's the bikes?
Wanna know how's your bike?
My bikes are pretty good, cause I do your testing and stuff too. So I mean, your bikes must be real good.
So you think my bikes are good?
Bikes are great. So moving on to the next question. How's the living in this house over here? Right next to the track. You know, you live with me and this kid Kyle over here is kind of a doofus. But what do you think about that?
So you also think he's a doofus?
Come on, you really gotta answer some questions here.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I gotta answer the questions?
Yeah.
How would you answer the questions?
Come on.
All right, go, restart.
All right, so how's living in the house, right? You know, next to the track, you know, Scott put us up in, you know, what do you think about it?
It's pretty good. It's kind of like a beater house, but I mean, it gets the job done. It's close to where we need to be. It's not the nicest house, purple walls, but it's cool.
Was it beater before we moved in or after we moved in?
Actually, I think it was brand new before we moved in. 4 months ago, it's kind of beater now.
Yeah, you got some holes in the wall and some stuff like that. It's, you know, some stained carpets. But anyway, so how's the girl situation? You have a girlfriend, you know? I mean, what's the deal with that?
No, the girl thing doesn't really work out for me too much.
Huh. Yeah, me either. I'm having trouble with that whole situation. But you know, it's all good.
Probably so,
probably why we sleep in the same bed and snuggle and stuff at night. But so how are the bikes this year? You know, you like them? You know, they're as good as last year. I mean,
am I supposed to be serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, my bike's good. My bike's really good, actually. It's better than your bike.
I tested your bike. Everything on my bike's on your bike. So basically, my bike's the best bike because Hamlin rides the 450 and it doesn't count. It's like a tractor. So.
Well, the deal is I did my own secret suspension testing. Remember when I turned the clickers myself? And I actually got some better stuff. I didn't want to tell you about it because, I mean, I don't want, like, jealousy in the team. But this is, I do have a superior dirt bike.
Superior, huh? Can you spell superior? Never mind. Forget that. So anyway, what are your goals for the season? I mean, you know, you're coming to race in West Coast first year Supercross. You know, what do you think about that?
I'm just trying to,
Quiet, I'm interviewing Jason right now.
Come on now. Manners.
So answer the question.
I'm just trying to, probably just going to focus on just being ahead of you every lap. Probably like a top 15 start or so would be good. Just don't let anyone pass me, I guess. If you start in the back, no one will pass you.
So you're going to be ahead of me. You know, I don't know if that's really going to happen. I'm just going to jump off my bike and tackle you like at the test track. So.
Yeah, I know. You've been practicing the jump off tackle maneuver, so I'm probably going to steer clear.
Were my whips pretty good out there?
I mean, going after me, I mean, it's hard to look good.
Do you remember what your whips look like? Do you even know how to whip it?
What it looked like. I turned the bars and then, like, just put my leg out.
Do you have anything you want to say to the fans? I mean, you want to, you know, shout out and, you know, say thanks to Scott and, you know, for putting us up in the beater house and stuff like that. You know, do you want to say hello to anybody?
I just like to say hi to all the chicks and thanks to Scott for the house. It was once awesome house. It's now just purple and green.
Have any questions for me?
Oh, yeah. So what is your take on like drugs and mixing with motocross and stuff? I mean, how do you view that?
I need a microphone. I put it over.
Oh yeah.
Drugs. I don't do drugs.
No, clearly I know you don't do drugs. I mean, I hear there's some guys out there that are under the influence of like controlled substances. And, I mean, as example, cocaine, LSD, marijuana. What do you feel about that?
Well, you know, drugs are bad. Stay in school.
Exactly. So, how long were you in school?
I was in 7th and 8th grade for 4 years, so that should count my high school years. So I'm good. I went to 8th grade.
Is this going on the internet?
I hope so.
That's going to be funny.